This is always a thrilling match. Always a moment for a superstar to capture the spotlight.
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Oh, enough already.
Oh, he retaliates.
Able to parry that one.
Uh-oh, uh-oh.
Picked up.
First DDT.
End of the road.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
This isn't going to win the fall.
Right now he's looking for anyone to break out of this, and he does.
Snapping the neck.
He's going for it all.
Soaring.
Boom. Perfectly timed with the knees.
Get him into the corner.
Stomping away.
Momentum really on AJ's side now. Cena needs to find some energy fast.
Across the top rope. What a hot shot.
Taking it outside the ring now.
You know, superstars have been jumping up ladders for the fans since the 70s, but it didn't really take off until Bret Hart brought it to the WWE and beat HBK back in 92.
One of the all-time classic matches in WWE history.
Ladder matches are all about opportunities. You only get a few openings to climb that ladder. So when you have the chance, take it.
That's good advice, Corey. You won't get many second chances in a dangerous match like this one.
He'll head to the ring.
Getting the ladder shot now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Into the ring now.
Climb. Go for it. Climb.
And he's closing in on the victory here.
Reach out your hand and seize your destiny.
It seems a bit early to be going for the win, if you ask me. Not if they can win it right here, though.
That didn't work.
Now, going up at this point seemed like a bit of a Hail Mary anyway.
I'm not sure this is necessary, guys.
No, 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 no.
Taking a risk, and boy, did it pay off.
Climb it up, guys. Here we go.
Oh, boy.
Got a hold of it.
Yeah, let's see how long that lasts.
I'd be shocked if this is it, Michael.
Looks to me like that ladder's positioned perfectly in the center of the ring.
Now we just got a crush.
He's got him where he wants him now.
He is fixing to take it all here.
And you miss 100% of the shots you don't take, right?
Remember, when you miss a shot, you know you can fall 15 feet.
Ooh! No, 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 there! Please don't!
All the way down from atop the ladder.
Man, it is a long, long way down from there.
A win here would be a bit of a surprise. Shock! Doesn't appear to have a good handle on it.
Reach, reach.
This one's over, fellas.
Hands on the prize, and he